Socialism promises prosperity, but it delivers poverty. Socialism promises unity, but it delivers hatred and it delivers division. Socialism promises a better future, but it always returns to the darkest chapters of the past. That never fails. It always happens. Socialism is a sad and discredited ideology rooted in the total ignorance of history and human nature, which is why socialism eventually must always give rise to tyranny. Socialists profess a love of diversity, but they always insist on absolute conformity. We know that socialism is not about justice. It's not about equality. It's not about lifting up the poor. Socialism is about one thing only: power for the ruling class. And the more power they get, the more they crave. They want to run healthcare, run transportation and finance, run energy, education, run everything. They want the power to decide who wins and who loses, who's up and who's down, what's true and what's false, and even who lives and who dies. Socialism advances under the banner of progress, but in the end, it delivers only corruption, exploitation, and decay. And to those who would try to impose socialism on the United States, we again deliver a very simple message. America will never be a socialist country.